Nevada Governor Steve Sisolak signed the Trust Nevada Women Act into law yesterday. The measure repeals criminal penalties for self-induced abortion and the use of drugs that cause miscarriage. It also ends the parental notification rules and requirements that doctors discuss the implications of abortion. Sisolak signed a second bill that gives $6 million in family planning rights.